Hello, peoples. Welcome to Sprite Collector for the Winds channel. We're playing part 2 of Pokemon Insurgence. Now, for those of you who are just joining, this is the latest edition, so we can go up to 6 badges in this patch. So, yeah, if you can't, I forgot what I was going to say. Anyway, let's get started again. Okay, so I've turned down my encoding, so hopefully we won't be able to... So hopefully there won't be any more lag spikes, or at least not a lot of them. Because apparently that's why we couldn't get a lot of... That's why we had a ridiculous amount of lag spikes last episode was the... Whoa! Those rocks are gone! Anyway, The encoding was too high, so I had to fix that. And wait, the Poke Gear? Okay, I gotta check this out. Map? Whoa! This place is big! And it looks like it's based a lot off Gen 3. I mean, it's an island nation with several other smaller islands and that kind of thing. But not very much ocean or anything to surf on, really. Looks like Maelstrom 9 there. There's some stormy seas down here. The Whirl Islands, Gen 2 reference, yay. Pokemon League is up here, right next to Mexitown. By the way, we're here. This is where we are. So what we're supposed to do right now is that this hero, Augur, this Augur guy, is supposed to come to this town. And it's a form of courtesy to give him a gift, and our rival doesn't have that gift. So now, we're gonna go to a cave and find a rare stone. But first, we're gonna go capture some Pokemon. Now, my first playthrough, I got to right about at this point. I actually battled the hiker over on the left. Yeah, Mario fans, this is for you. This is why I named this Dry Bones, because it looks just like the Dry Bones from the Mario series. Now, I will admit I'm more of a Sonic the Hedgehog fan myself, but that doesn't mean Mario doesn't have his merits. Just 14. Unbelievable. It's gonna be really hard to level in this game, I can tell already. And looks like I did this stupid thing and did not heal from the last time I played this. Which is literally an hour ago. Yeah, we're not experiencing any lag spikes at all. This is incredible. I love it. Now, we did receive the Pokedex last time, so let's see. So it starts off with the National Dex already. So we got Charmander, and that's a 700 and... What the flip? It's a 700th Pokemon? So let's see if Mew is on here. It's 151. Like the page up and page down buttons don't work right now, so I'm just gonna have to go down manually. Cling, 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 cling. There it is. Oh, we do. Let's see. Mew is said to possess the genes of all Pokemon. He's capable of making himself invisible as well, so entirely avoids notice even if it approaches people. So that's how it didn't get noticed in the base. So it looks like it can reveal itself to whoever it wants. and it actually has its cry from the anime movies, so that's pretty nice. I really like that. Anyway, we're gonna click out of this with the escape button, and we're gonna go catch ourselves a Pokemon. Now, I will admit, it is kind of late, so I'm not going to stay up too late and play this. I'll have plenty of time tomorrow to bring some more content and actually upload the part 1 and part 2. So, now all I have to do is just... Darn it! There it goes. Alright, female Nidoran. Okay, we're gonna Twister this fool. Hey, you don't want to... Okay, this probably has Poison Point, so I don't want to use too many, I don't want to use too many physical attacks, but yeah, my... Now, Drybone's type, he's actually a Charmander, for those of you who are wondering, but it's what called... It's what... He's part of the species called the Delta species, which apparently are average Pokemon that are different types than they usually are. So his type right now is Ghost and Dragon. That's how he's able to know Twister. So now that Nidoran is at a comfortably low health, and I took the long way around, excuse me, but now we can now create a Pokeball. Come on! Come on! Yes! Caught! And we actually get XP from the battle, so that's a nice feature. A highly toxic barb, or blah blah blah, you've probably seen this before. Now, the Name Raider and Mood Deleter are back in the town back there, so... If you guys want me to nickname the Nidoran, comment in the comment section, and I'll pick the one I like the best and name the Nidoran that. But now, you know, since we just caught that Nidoran, it's now in our party and it has low HP, so let's go see if we can try to find something else. In my first playthrough, I actually came across a Pikachu in this area, so we should be able to find one here. Now, a Caterpie isn't a bad idea, but I don't really like using... bug types that much. Unless it's, you know, like Heracross or something like that, or Pinsir. Heracross and Pinsir are just awesome. XP. Wonderful, we get such low amounts of EXP. Jeez, it's gonna be hard to level grind in this game, that's for sure. Holy shoot, a Ghastly! But again, it is nice. But I need to be careful, I'm a ghost type, so if I want to get this guy, I need to be quick about it. Oh, good gosh. I didn't expect it to do that much damage. And now I'm paralyzed. Now, I should warn you, with my type of luck, I always get paralyzed. Almost always. I don't know if it's just like karma, if that even exists, or something like that, or it's my gamer ID, or anything like that controls that, but I'm not sure. Come on. Yes! Caught Ghastly. Ghastly's a good choice. So glad I got Ghastly. Alright, level 8. That's not bad, but I guess its primary stat right now is HP and special attack. The eaves of houses just gave the raging winds. Probably what it was doing there. Now, Ghastly, I guess I will give it a nickname. Spectre. No, sounds kind of cliche, but it's know, what I could think of on the spot. Anyway, I need to go back to the town now that I have 3 Pokemon, and that Ghastly is freaking awesome that we got. So now we can go back to town, heal up, and hopefully get some, not just some good level grinding, but hopefully get some battles in and catch some more Pokemon that we find. Okay, now to head off. Okay, so this is the guy I fought earlier, and this is as far as I got with the other one. So, yeah, now we're gonna battle the Tiger. It's really nice that they actually have some of the animations here. I also really like that Twister can make them flinch. That's how I narrowly won the battle against the Delta Squirtle, which is a dark and fighting type and looked absolutely freaky. Alright, 80 XP. Wow, that's a good amount. Yeah, it is, and it's going to haunt you in your dreams. Okay, that was a pretty good battle. I'm pleasantly surprised. Okay, great. Good thing you're pleasantly surprised, because now I'm gonna get that item down there. Looks like a potion. One potion. Level 3 Ghastly. Alright. Actually, I'm gonna run. I don't wanna risk it with my Dry Bones, because Dry Bones is a ghost type. There are lots of different types of Pokemon in the world. My favorite ones are the bug types. Okay, let's see what your buggies have got. Bugcatcher Mason. Kakuna. Yep. The cocoon with a tie. Now, if you really look at it, it really does look like a tie there. Now, that's another cool feature I like about this game is that it actually shows the stats increase, so you can keep track of them. It's always really hard in the other games actually guessing. Alright, 137, hopefully we level up, come on, yes, level 9, no defense gain whatsoever. Hey, how's it going?
Thank you.
Gold Spectre's turn. First day heal in combat. Fault analysis, hypnosis, and lit. Oh, that's freaking fantastic. I guess I'll go for hypnosis. I should be able to finish off with a scratch. That did it. 30 XP, 45, goes up to 6. Now its attack sucks. Alright, 5. Okay, looks like it specializes in speed and special attack. Okay, Spectre Lynch Light. No, I didn't. Cheating's for losers. I found a Pokeball. Oh, freebie is a freebie. Let's see. Hey, there's a guy down there. I'm gonna ask him about. Okay, I'll say for kids like you. I think I'm more than okay with handling myself, buddy. You're the guy that's out at 1 a.m. Great. Just the thing to do. Throw sand in my eyes. Okay, now that's just wrong. Playing dirty like that. Come on, come on. So close. Sure. Maybe I'll just change out to, Spectre real quick, just so we can gain the level. Just so we can gain the experience and then switch back in, hopefully. This Starly is a normal type. Now, one thing I did notice, though, was that, birds seem to have the flying type, seem to just wake up earlier from sleep. So I'm just gonna put it to sleep and then switch back out to dry bones. The dry bones are freaking awesome. Alright, Twister. I'm gonna need to go back and heal up eventually because I'm running out of points for that. Okay, should be able to finish it off with a scratch. Alright, level 10, here we go. Yeah. Speed's pretty high though. Confuse Ray, that's good. Level 6.
I never went harder.
That way, then go over this way, hold my hotkeys, but shoot. No mercy, huh? Oh, no, we don't. I'm gonna try and confuse her. Whoa. That's different. Oh, it hurt itself. Sweet. Okay. I'm actually gonna throw away on Spectre, see how he does. Come on, hurt yourself again. Ah, oh, shoot. Okay, your attack rate is. Your special attack goes up. But I don't know how many moves you know. I'm gonna try and get this. Oh, shoot. That's not cool. Come on, Okay. Nicky, Nicky. Not very effective. Alright, everybody, what you need is a good licking. Hoping it was gonna paralyze it, but looks like that's not the case. So, it looks like I'm gonna have to do a sacrifice later. I'm gonna send a nid around just to take the hits. And as well, it has a resistance against grass moves. Alright. Okay, so it has now double the attack. Special attacks now to scratch. Die. Okay, 2.5, that's not good. Now, don't get on my case in the comments, okay? I'm just trying to. I'm just starting out with this game, and it's been forever. But, okay, my game. So, yeah. We have to go ahead and go ahead and try to save the day. Da 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 da! Get confused right now. Oh, dang! Alright, 174 EXP. That is awesome. Spectre Blue Lover level 7. Spectre level 8! Spectre Learning Moon Look. Level 9! Dang. So much for. I'm gonna kick your butt. No, please don't kick my butt! Alright, super potion. Okay, looks like that gap up ahead is where I'm supposed to go. Okay. Yeah. Excuse me. Yeah, I've got a bit of a cold. I think I said that in my first video. Oh, look. There's a Pokeball there, it looks like. Okay, here we go. Oh, there's a TM down there. Hopefully I can get it. I'm not trying to delay myself, I feel like, but I'm just trying to get time. 2. We'll do that. Yeah, let's try changing out. Neuroman is down, but Spectre is getting quite a bit of attack increase since last time. Alright, let's see if it put him to sleep. Oh, come on, it's night. Oh, I'm wondering if you know if it has it. I think the hypnosis, the sleep inducing is found at the ammo. It doesn't really have an effect when a better chance to induce sleep while it's nighttime. And of course some Pokemon is not really being immune to it because they're nocturnal or something like that. Alright, paralyzed. And just use the look what happened. Now I'm gonna switch out to dry bones, just so I can get this over with. This means that do you have any moves that I can actually hook with? I need to start crashing that post more. Bunnies. Surprised I haven't encountered any wild ones yet. Okay, well, if it's not in the cave, let's do it. I'll take one. The reason I'm running is because I'm low on PP and I'm just tired of doing that, so I'm just gonna... Come on. Oh, Cuba. I can use Splash without worrying about the rock type. There it goes. Confuse it. Come on. Set me up for something, but don't need to worry about that. I'm just gonna catch this one. Okay, pushing out. Okay. All right. Paralyzed. That's nice. All right. and look in one more time. There we go. Go. Oh, shit. Almost had it again. Okay, so first, I need to use some potions to heal my peoples. Alright. because I'm awesome. That's how. Ball toy? Wow. I'm surprised to see a ball toy this early in the game. You know, you train these guys up and they become powerhouses. It's always a ground type, so I should be able to scratch it up. Confusion, whatever. Whatever. Now it's time to pull it together. Okay, so now I should be able to catch this thing. There we go. Check all this. Okay, come on. I'm not here again because I might kill you. Darn it. Okay. I don't mind the click animation being there, but you know. No, I don't think a nickname suffice. But that was a really nice find. I really like that. Okay, so now we should be able to find this rare stone, or whatever the heck we're looking for. Right? Hey, there he is! Huh? What the flip? Okay, so yeah, that Augur is full of himself. Looks like those guys were planning on hurting me harder, so it looks like we're gonna have to fight them. Oh, they got me out. Yay. Oh good, they give me a chance to heal, that is amazing. Whoever created this game, I love you, you are awesome. Yes, I want to rest. I already have 5 Pokemon already, that's really good. Not even the first gym, I've already almost got a full team. Now, if you guys, so what do you guys think of the Pokemon I've caught so far? Probably, you know, if you like my idea of my team so far, then feel free to leave a comment. Because I really think that ball toy, I really think that ball toy was a good find from that. Okay, he has a Salamence. So what? Okay, his name is Jaren. Yeah. Yeah, way to go shout that at the top of your lungs. There. Oh, yeah. Yeah, those guys in my previous playthrough were just like, we don't want to talk to you. But, yeah, there looks like there's the cultists. Alright, let's go. Kid, have you been watching too many superhero movies? Really? We're cultists. We have strong Pokemon and actual weaponry. Well, that's a positive change for once. So, we will come to eliminate the Augur. Step aside and we won't kill you too. No, I won't back down. This is a chance to prove myself. Alright, kid. Let's go. Feel the wrath of the Abyssal Cult. Okay, so that's our second cult of the game. Oh, I knew it. I called it in the first episode. Is that one of them was gonna torture Kyogre. It's Skrull. No, I will have to admit I did not have much chance to play X or Y or Ross. So Skrull I'm not very familiar with. Oh wow, I'm actually below the required level. So I think it'd probably be a good idea to confuse him and then go back to using to twist your Spanish. Come on. Oh man, that's a dark attack. That's really gonna hurt. Wow, we're already getting thrown into the mix. Okay. Nidoran, quickly Nidoran, save me. And lower its attack. Hurt yourself, yes! Wow, my level 6 is faster. Okay, so its defense is falling, let's see what we can do. Nope. Maybe I should just name Nidoran Meat Shield. Okay. So this one gets scrubbed to the water type. Not very pleasant. Thank you, Bone. Try to kill this thing. Come on. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's super effective. I guess it's a poison type. No. Oh, that was close. Alright. Good job, Dragon. You are awesome. Alright, Dragon is going to level 12. That is awesome. Alright, 376 XP. Okay, its defense, HP, should be the highest. Come on. Alright, level 9. That is pretty cool. Special defense and attack seem to be even. Okay, 4C. Should have figured that they'd use water types. Just to spook them off. We're gonna put in Spectre here. And see what we can do. Hopefully I can get it paralyzed or maybe. I'm first gonna try Hypnosis and then I'm gonna try to lick it for a bit. I wonder how Horsey tastes. I think he tastes pretty nice. We're gonna keep going. Horsey woke up. Water gun. Ouch. That really freaking hurt. Water gun. Ouch. No. Darn you, horsey. I don't know about this, guys. I might have screwed up for us. Alright, ball fly. Hopefully you pull your weight. What? No. Oh, son of a gun. Oh well. Well, horsey doesn't have the type of energy anymore over dry bones since he's not a fire type. So now I should be fast enough where I can use Twister, and hopefully I should be able to overwhelm it. Smoke screen. Okay. I can deal with that. Pinculorum Morti. Wait a minute. That was an incantation of Latin. I severely doubt that, considering Morti is death. So looks like we've got this on the other side of that cave. Okay, that guy didn't turn when we talked to him, but looks like that's Damien's father. Now we're definitely healing up after that escapade. I'm just surprised we made it through that one, especially with the way that went. Okay. So now let's go upstairs and buy some things. Okay. So, we could buy a few more potions. Man, these things are really expensive. Then again, it is early game. Okay, from what I saw there, we're a few levels behind, so maybe on the way up I could get my team moved up. Hoping to learn some more ghost moves on the way up, maybe like Shadow Claw or something like that. That would be cool to add on. I always love that move, Shadow Claw. I'm really liking this music. gives an adventure feel to it. And there's the juggler guy that we ran into earlier. There's that one lady, and now we're gonna go in here. Now, I had my volume down, unfortunately, at the time, because I didn't want to disturb my roommate when he came in, so I didn't actually get to hear the cultist battle music, or the cave music, for that matter. Yeah, I just didn't know if he was going to get annoyed or not. I try not to annoy people. Okay, let's see now. It actually hurt. Okay. Scratching him again. Oh man. All right. Level 13. Yeah, it seems to be going pretty good. He's fast, I'll give him that. Okay, that'll work. Nose pass. Now I'm gonna switch Cubone up because that's. I feel like Cubone's gonna have a really big role in the days to come. Yeah, I think I'm. It's getting kind of late, so I think what I'm gonna do is get this, finish off this cave and then call it night. Okay. Alright, Cubone. Kick his butt. That's right, flinch. Alright, let's see. Holy shit! An onyx? Let's see if I can hit him without KOing him. Attack and his defense. Okay, that actually helps. Come on, don't kill it, don't kill it, don't kill it. Oh, got it. Ooh. Yes! Perfect! day. Onyx is always a good one to have. Come on. Yes. I love me a good Onyx. And we got level 10. Now that is awesome. Looks like it's gonna be a wall. Too long. The way it's going right now. Magnet in its brain. Nice. Alright, now we have ourselves a full party. I know it's made of mostly ground types. We have two ghosts. Here, let's see. Okay, so we have two ghosts, two ground types, a rock type, and a poison type. I think it's pretty good for now. Wait a minute. They said it was on the... He said that the rare stone was on the right side of the cave, right? Let's see if we can find that rare stone. Ooh, wait. A hard stone? Really? Okay, time to see what it does. Unbreakable stone that ups the type rock type moves. Alright. Give it to Onyx. He can have a, I guess you could say, a tail lengthener or something like that. A tail enlargement, that's it. Route 1. And fantastic. It's filled with trainers, a bridge overpass. Oh well. Let's get started. Okay, ground types don't affect birds, so I need to switch to something else. I'm not sure what to switch to. Like, mid around. Give them... Oh, shoot. I really hate that move. Alright. Wait, what am I doing? I can't... What was I doing? What the flip was that? I wasted a turn when I could have been healing. Okay. Okay. I need a ram, you served your purpose. You are down. So glad we were able to take down that Murkrow. Alright. Okay, so I think I'm just gonna go up over that overpass and see where that takes me. Alright, now. Thank you. Okay, I got 5 potions left, so I need to be careful on how I use them. Let's see. The Ponyta. Tackle. And not bad. Bone club. Super effective. Alright. Level 11. Headbutt. Excellent. Okay, as much as I like the progress that Cubone is making right now, I need to get dry bones up there. Now, if I remember correctly, it evolves at level 16, so hopefully we should be able to... Yeah, hopefully we should be able to get them evolved before we even go to the next town. I'm really liking the plot so far, especially with calling it right with Team Abyssal that they worship Kyogre. So yeah, I mean, that's interesting. I'm wondering what the Reddit cult worship now. Jigglypuff. Sure, why not? Just get Onix in there and have him kick some butt. Okay, first I'm gonna find it and I'm gonna throw rocks at it. Disarming voice. What the fuck is that? I think that's a fairy type attack. All right, perfect. Right. Rock Tomb. Oh yeah. Love Rock Tomb. Yeah, I really hate that move curse. Learning new moves drug free, everybody. Alright. $528. Where do people get this money, I wonder? Now, I never really understood why people have to pay prize money whenever they lose. I mean, you know, even the Pokemon games, they didn't have you doing that at first. They didn't have you do that at first, but then, you know, as a difficulty thing, they actually had you pay money when you lose. Leaf Seed. Oh, crap. Okay, that's it. Can't afford to screw around. Hypnosis. Please. Come on. Hypnosis. Miss. Okay. Oh, thank goodness. I could've. Yeah, no, I couldn't. Okay, do I have to send in Krabby? Yeah, send out someone else who doesn't get affected by water. Okay. Okay, let's try putting him to sleep. Pardon. Okay, it worked that time. Click. Alright. I might just be able to make it. Guys, I must be able to do it. Oh shoot, that wasn't good. Come on, be paralyzed. Yes. Yep, I got him. Aw, oh, man, I thought I had it. Sorry, bald boy, let's go. Red ball for a level up. Seems to be pretty well rounded. Great ball up there. It is a great ball. So I guess you could say we have balls now. Because we're tough. We're awesome. Nope. Not bothering with this until later. Rich kid, huh? Rich kid, not. Now, I don't know if any of you have noticed, but that mark underneath Drybone's name, that blue one there, allows him to be, that shows that he's a Delta. Oh shoot. Alright, gonna change out this then. The multi second type. It still took a chunk out. Okay. Confusion. No, that was a bad thing to do on. Normal type. Sharpen, okay. Whoa, what the flip? Thank you. Okay, Onyx, let's do it. Rock Tomb. Alright. Yes, alright. Yeah, Blue Zeal. That's not good at all. Dubone. Dubone, I need you to take one for the team, okay, buddy? See if I can damage it just a little bit. Water sport, okay. Okay, speed goes down. Okay, quick attack, not bad. Yes! Perfect. Good job, Onyx. You are awesome. I didn't spend almost a darn thing. I don't, huh? We'll see about that. A Paris. Now, of course, being paralyzed, just my luck. Always freaking paralysis. Never understood why you're doing that. Alright, level 14. Aredos. Yeah. Do it, girl. Rock throw. Scary face. Okay. I'll return the favor with some damage. Alright. That was awesome. Thank you. Did I make it? Did I make it to the next town? Alright! Looks like I made it. Alright. Is that a... Nah, you know what? I'm not gonna even comment on it until the next video. Thank you guys for watching, I hope you guys liked it. Feel free to comment, subscribe, and hit that like button. Subscribe for future content. And until then, peoples, Spread Collector, out.